Apple CEO Tim Cook has agreed to a big pay cut this year. The company says it will reduce Cook's target pay package to $49 million. That's 40% lower than his target pay for 2022 and about half of the $99 million he got last year. The vast majority of Cook's 2022 compensation was tied up in company shares, with half of that dependent on share price performance. But shareholders voted against that package after Apple stock fell more than 25% last year.